ETS virtual competition, Ashley Colvin on Kansas, all threes.
Oh.